好像在英超噶。
No, the mother of that Chui Hui Cafe Char Kway Teow. So we are at the Lebu. Not sure what it's called. Pantai Lebu Raya or Beach. Beach, whatever. Then Harbour Trade Center is where I ordered my laptop battery. It's coming next Friday. He says the boss, Wing Cat, is the super boss, asked me to go and do some videos for him. So I have to contact him next time when I come to Penang. So I have to make some videos for him. Hopefully he'll pay me some good money. Just to introduce some of the components of his thing, of the things that he sells. So this is a beach highway. It's around the, it's hugging the east side of Penang Island. So you don't need to go through the inner parts of Penang Island. It's supposed to be not congested, but it seems like it's quite congested here. And there you can see the sign that has that motorcycle lane there. Fuck that motorcycle lane. Because if I were to be on this car lane, I'll go to, like, say Pisa or the south of the island faster. If I were to go on the motorcycle lane, I'll end up below that has a traffic light, and I'll spend, like, say 5 to 10 minutes waiting for the traffic light, because the traffic light is very, very long. So it's stupid. You can say that it's more safe, but I think I want to shave off some time of my journey versus shaving off my life. I don't know which one is better. So you see there, there's a motorcycle that is using the car lane going up, and all the bikes are going down there because there is a traffic light down there. The traffic light turns right and left and straight. So what I'm trying to say is, you use the motorcycle lane, you'll be hindered by 10 or 15 minutes because the traffic light is very slow. The normal way is just to disregard the traffic light and just, even though it's red, just go straight ahead when there are no cars passing by. So you got the Google Maps, huh? They want to tell you how,
Lazy.
Wow, there's a big restaurant here, Elite House. Oh, no. So huge. There's a lot of condominiums will be built around here, maybe. Because it's a small little hillock. There's a lot of low-cost houses around here. That being said, all these things are very expensive, I think. Supposed to actually buy a low-cost house, $60,000. See the motorcycle lane, again, will end up down there, and you have to wait. So there are actually two traffic lights that you have to wait for. I know this because 3 months ago there was a food or a battle of the chefs. My friend Sam asked me to go, or told me about the event, so I came. And this battle of the chef happened very early in the morning, around 10 a.m. So I wake up early, then I go to Georgetown and eat the good food there, because the good food only opens in the morning. And after that, I'll just use this beach highway to get to Pisa, which is south of USM, or University Science Malaysia. And you can see there, there's a motorcycle lane. By right, they should not have a motorcycle lane because this is not the federal highway. And here is where the motorcycle lane ends, which does not make sense. It's the same old shit. Because now the motorcycles are in danger of cars. So what is the point? I have no idea.
the big one also slept.
Yeah.
Yeah, chok sam wami.
Expect us coming to Penang.
In 800 meters, keep left.
So the sea is there. This is facing the east. This is east. And now we're going to USM. And you will see the sign there. It says there are two bridges. One is the old bridge, Penang Bridge. The other one is the Sultan whatever.
Keep left.
Bridge. Takes 11 minutes to cross the old one. The new one is 18 minutes. Left, okay? You have to go to Glugor. USM there. Hey, what the fuck? Slow.
I can't put this off. Can I put
keep
this?
Left.
What's the point of putting that thing up there? What's the point?
Luggage.
Yeah, but how do you access it? It's so difficult to access.
In 400 meters.
Your van is so high
keep
up.
Left. In 200 meters, keep left.
200 meters, keep left. Yep, we're going to USM, University of Science Malaysia. My alma mater. Alma mater. What does keep alma left. Mater mean? What
it's
does that
800 mean? Meters.
Oh, my keep parents right. are sleeping. Yeah, hot weather does this to people. It makes you drowsy and want to sleep. I can't sleep.
In 200 meters.
There's the Penang Bridge. You cannot sleep because you're driving. You sleep, you will be in heaven. Or hell. Most likely I'll go to hell. That's where the fun is.
And how
keep
much
right.
is it for a charge and for a battery?
190 bucks.
Meters. Keep left.
Usually.
I should save the money for a new laptop, right?
190 what?
Oh, Bali Pulau, there's a sign there. Keep left, am I? Huh? So this one goes to Jalan Glugo and keep USM. Left. USM is. Is it here?
190
don't even know.
Laptop.
Is it too much?
190 is used one or what?
No, it's a new one. Original stuff. Ask him whether there's China one or not. Pirated one, cheaper one. He says no lah. MSI is China one, so. China won't copy China. He says.
Then this is from what Malaysia?
MSI is from Taiwan or China or something like that.
The battery.
It's not originally from China. So the Chinese won't pirate the China brand or something like that. Did it say turn right or what?
No, this was straight.
Oh, go straight. So I don't know, this is, if you Google it, this is the first thing that you will see on the search results. You go turn right, you end up at Jalan Sungai Dua, and Jalan Sungai Dua is the back way to USM. Seems like it's going to rain, maybe. The dark clouds ahead. So, this is, there's one restaurant, the seafood restaurant that I used to go to, the owner of that restaurant went to Japan, worked there for 1 or 2 years and came back because his father got injured. So by right I should have gone to the shop and asked him whether he has contacts or not in Japan or still has contacts in Japan. So I'm a bit afraid to come to Penang. I don't want to go and meet him and ask for contacts. If he says there is contact, then fuck lah, then I have to go to Japan to work. I don't want to work actually. I don't want to suffer the.
Actually, you don't
want to go. No, I want to experience Japan, but I don't want to experience it while working. Like a dog.
You want to go?
Huh?
You want to go?
I want to go and visit Japan and see what Japan is like. But I don't want to. I want to work like a dog. Making lots of money, hopefully. No, my friends told me go to Switzerland. You'll make tons of money working for the Chinese. Washing dishes, cooking and stuff.
Switzerland is a nice place.
Yeah.
Boring.
But talk a lot but no contact one. You should tell me, oh I got this friend there, you need some help. Go there now. Please. They need desperate people.
No place.
Desperate.
To stay,
Of course all these Chinese places or takeaways, they always provide places to stay. It's the usual modus operandi. So today, or oh, this trip is going to Balik Pulau. Balik Pulau means island back, or back island or something like that. Balik is go back, Pulau is island. And there, oh yeah, this one goes to my old apartment. What's the apartment called already, me? My apartment. Forgot the name, it's a very low cost apartment. Buy from what? 60,000 for 2 bedroom apartment.
Now it's worth 200,000.
It doesn't look like it's worth 200,000. Small kitchen, small toilet, small rooms, claustrophobia enhanced. So I used to stay there for 1 year. Or was it 2 years? I'm not sure. Who gives a shit? I don't care. Oh, you can see the hills there. Nice.
In 800 meters, exit left.
800 meters, exit left. Oh, going to Queen's Bay Mall already, like that? Queen's Bay Mall is a mall and it's just a mall. There's nothing to see there except for shops. Boring. The only thing that is interesting there is the big bookshop. But if you want to buy books, wait until the end of the year, go to Big Bad Wolf Sale at the mines. And you can get, let's say, a 40 ringgit book at 12 or 20 ringgit.
Meters. Exit left.
Why do you call Big Bad?
Because the Big Bad Wolf loves to read books while waiting for Red Riding Hood.
Yo, actually.
Hey, Balik Pulau is straight.
Really?
Up.
Exit left.
The sign says, forget. I'm not sure.
400 meters. Turn right.
This is going to Sungai Dua already.
In 200 meters, turn right.
Yeah, going to Sungai Dua. Back to Sungai Dua.
They definitely get up there.
Balik Pulau, the sign says go straight. Huh? This is a parking space for it because there's a school near here.
How to go up?
The sign says go straight, but your thing says go right. So this is Balik. This one is Jalan Sungai Dua. They will end up at USM again. So just now, why didn't we turn right into Jalan Sungai Dua is not sure. Ask the robot or software. This one here on the left, if you were to turn left, is the staging area for the Penang Bridge Marathon, which happened about a month ago. So I think it did not change, it would still be around there, starting point is there. I know because I covered it in 2013, but marathons are so fucking boring, so I did not want to cover marathons anymore. And of course, they changed the time for these marathons from morning to midnight, which is surprising. So the starting time is midnight. They try to like not have the sun running along with the runners. As my ancestors would say, the confused ones.
In 400 meters,
there's a lot of ice trucks around here. Ah, turn left, is it? Turn left here.
400 meters.
Can't tell how far away the meters are.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Ah, brings back so many memories.
Turn left.
Okay, you can turn. This is Lengkok Nipah or Nipah Bend. There's a
in 800 meters, turn right.
Low-cost housings here. Hey, Apek, cepat lah. Apek is for meals, kan? Apek is not, does not mean old. There's a food court here.
If you're durian, you better
buy. Hello?
In 200 meters,
go there and it's still
right.
Flowering. How? What happens? Just enjoy the ride, I guess. When there are panties, there is a girl. That's what I would say. And you don't see those fellas selling durians on the side of the road, that means it's not in season.
The whole year season,
right? My ass.
Your ass whole year season.
Wait. Actually, 1 month ago, I saw a couple of durians. Or was it less than 1 month?
A couple of durians,
that's all. So there's a slight chance that there might be durians. But maybe it will be expensive because of the scarcity. Can't many of them. Scarcity. Mm-hmm. There's some houses there. And there's...
Scarcity.
Who cares?
Simpitaro.
You don't have the pronunciation. Don't know what you call that thing. Ah, there's a sign that says Bali Pulau.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Oh, there are so many low cost housing here. How come I never. Fatty's Park. Chicken rice ah?
Western
turn left. Ah, that one Mount Erskine Western food.
Wow, look at the
houses.
Houses here, my god.
Very nice, eh? This one goes to the meters.
Four
turn right.
Four stories high.
This one is going up to the Bukit Jambu track that goes up to the pinnacle of the mountain. Turn right. The hill. I used to go there all the time for exercise, but now I don't exercise anymore, so what's the point? Also had an accident here.
Turn right.
Oh really? Wow, you're really going up the track, the track that goes up the pinnacle of the hill. For a lot of USMers or university students go up and exercise. So I think I'm going to show you, if I remember correctly, where specifically is the track. It should be somewhere around here, kinda. And I remember this place well. The problem is I could not find it when I was here many months ago. Forgot how to get here.
Good thing I'm going to.
Your Google Maps is bringing us to some dodgy place. This month.
15999. Hold on.
This place must be very ulu one. Wow.
800 meters.
Turn not right. Dogs, monkeys.
Oh, monkees ah?
Yes, they want to...
See, monkeys.
Hey, careful.
Why?
Bump.
So cute.
They are thieves. Yeah, thieves are not cute.
Did they come here? They don't
find. Nope. I don't remember these houses. I don't remember them. Of course, that's been many, many years already since I've been on this track.
Like this one, the ones on the slopes,
the way to the track is around here, I think. Should be around here. I see a lot of cars already. A lot of cars, they disembark here and... Hey, wait. I'm not sure I shouldn't fuck. Now my memory is not good. So this is not the place. Shit. Or it was maybe on the right or left. Is it? I'm not sure. Where is the... Oh, here. Oh, they built some stupid building in front of the track. That's why I could not recognize it. Bukit Kawasan Mendaki, Bukit Jambu, I can see. Oh, that's why I can't see actually. Fuck. Look at this. Here, there's a sign that says Kawasan Mendaki, Bukit Jambu. So you have to. It's at the T junction here on the main road. There's the International College Penang, which wasn't here 10 years ago. What the fuck?
Is that funny
thing or not? Wow, This place has changed a lot. I really don't recognize this place. Fuck man. Shows how old I am. Fuck. Time to die. Lebo Bukit Jambul. Okie dokie. On the left. Yeah, surprised that there's an Inti college.
No. Okay.
It's not. So here we'll... I'm quite surprised.
800 meters. Turn left.
I'm quite surprised that there's a lake on top of the hill. Because they dammed the place.
Damn, how does a D-A-M-I?
D-A-M-M-E-D or G?
You are saying D-A-M-N-E-D or D-A-M?
Dam is a dam to make some the reservoir for water.
Dam, no, all damned.
Yeah, they damned the place.
With the dam.
I don't know whether there's a past tense for dam or not.
They damned the place with the dam.
I'm confused now, but never mind. This place is so alien to me. Don't recognize the place at all.
200 meters. Turn left.
Wow, so many of these places I don't understand. Bukit Gambir, I think is this place called. This road is Bukit Gambir. I think, I'm not sure. This is
turn left.
Yeah, turn left. It goes to nowhere. Goes to somewhere. There's a lot of places where they can do bangsa.
200 meters. Turn right.
Oh, this house is three stories.
Unless you get a lottery win, then
I won't buy here.
Never mind.
Gongkalan Chut Town.
What do you mean Gongkalan Chut Town?
Healy
is nice one.
Not good for the car.
Turn right.
I'm not asking about the health of the car. Oh, those are very old flats. Oh, here, yep, I used this part before going to Bali Pulau. I think I went to Bali Pulau in 2014 for the Asam Laksa. They also have Siam Laksa, which I do not like at all.
I like.
I don't like.
Laksa Topak's friend. You
Bali Pulau is not here, you know?
It's 800 meters.
It's closed already, where got durian? Bali Pulau is still far away. So hilly. There's so much space here to actually develop. I can build, I mean, is it Rizab or is it the is it protected, the forest? It would be quite a shame if they not reserve this and make this whole place a concrete place. Because Penang Island should have its small little dedicated natural environment. If it's all concrete, then might as well stay in Kuala Lumpur. Ah, Bukit Bendera or Flag Hill is somewhere.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Really?
Hello,
car cannot la. Walao
eh. Pedal to the metal.
Oh, stupid car.
Why?
It's one lane.
They put the
bicycle. So that people can cycle.
Kind of dangerous,
right? In KL, the bicyclists, they cycle on the motorcycle lane at night.
Kena rock, man.
I don't know.
They like to do the
nuisance. I mean, not to be racist towards cyclists. Some of them are girls. I'm talking about the male ones. Nuisance. Wow, I need to pop my ears already. Maybe we can see Georgetown. Oh no, we can't see Georgetown from here. Georgetown is on the other side.
See Josh Michael.
Josh Michael is in heaven. Are you implying that I'm dying soon? Or I have AIDS?
What? He got AIDS ah? He died of AIDS ah?
No, no, no.
He died of what ah?
He died of not breathing. Don't know how he died. Maybe a heart attack. Who knows? But I heard he's a kind person if you give him a blowjob. He's a nice person, they say. He doesn't like the fame.
It's, why
people who don't want fame, they want to be famous. Wait. People who are not famous, they want to be famous. Those who are already famous, they don't want to be famous. It's a contradictory life that we live in. Those who are rich don't want to be rich. Those who are not rich, they want to be rich.
Those who are rich want to be rich.
So do you remember the specific durian dusun or place of durian?
It's not dusun, it's the, at the side of the street.
Ah, that's all ah?
Yep.
I thought it was a nice little... Yeah. You want to go to the butterfly farm? Butterfly farm?
It's here?
No. It goes north from Balipura. It'll be roads like this where you have trouble going uphill. It's nice on a motorcycle, but chances of getting killed is higher. There is a fruit farm also in the north of the island, and there's a swamp reserve area for natural shit. Well, you can't see in the video, but we are really climbing up. Where's the motorbike? Is it fast?
It's not fast, but you're blocking things.
Oh, I'm blocking ah? Okay. Let's say so lah. My safety is my concern. Oh, there's a lookout hill here.
It's like a moody ramp.
You want to go to Balipolo to eat some asam laksa? We're already there, what?
Is it open?
I don't know. Let's just go to the town, Balipulau. We're here already, might as well go.
Go and see whether got durian or not.
There's no durian here.
I mean, if there's durian, means then you eat asam laksa durian, I say, yeah.
There is no durian here. There is no durian to buy. That's confirmed already. We are on our way to Balipulau. We must stop by at the pasar and that shop to eat samples of asam laksa, see whether it's still good or not.
You mean it's even better than the...
Theoretically, 2-3 years ago, 2014, many things can happen, many things can change. Person might get greedy, use inferior fish, change the formula, fuck up everything. How to get to Balipulau? I don't know.
Town.
Are we going to Balipulau?
Yeah.
Yep.
The other day we all went to
just follow,
the town.
Just follow whatever your Google thing. Or Waze. Waze. It's a very enjoyable ride. I think there's a waterfall somewhere. Not sure whether this is the track or not. Or place to find that waterfall. You want to see a waterfall? Not much lah, nothing much to see, but
I
just...
see a waterfall means it's very in.
No. Not really.
No? everybody's enjoying the ride. The ride except for me, you and Papa.
Snap time what now? Cause you
didn't put, this one.
You did not put the put on a movie for people to watch. Oh, there's a temple here. Hey, temples are so boring. There's nothing big to see. Except for Galaxy. Sometimes Galaxy can see pretty girls. Very important that pretty girls. It's kampung area already. Going downhill, so it's dangerous. Tells you to go at 40 kilometers an hour. You should go and use the emergency lane. There's more little space between the railings and that white line.
They call it Balik
Pulau. Can wiki it if you want to. Okay, you can cut this Bangladeshi. Arabian.
In 1 kilometer, turn right.
Oh, Pukima!
Chima kan ga yo!
Double line also need to park.
Oh, yo!
Cut. So cut the slow lorry.
No, head on, must I say it? That's it. Camry.
Old one, right? It's made of metal, so most likely you slice this plastic. When...
It's not plastic, eh?
Oh, is it? It's not plastic, eh? Stronger than the what called Perodua.
Of course.
But we are so close to the engine.
Ah, you know.
What?
They go to Durand somewhere here.
200 meters. Or turn right.
Okay,
see, ah, you know.
Huh?
Elag.
Oh, in front.
This is Balik Pulau.
Oh, what they had to.
Turn right.
Oh, there's a camp Bina Negara here. You can have great sex.
What?
Great sex while doing your national fucking re. Ah, the Balik Pulau should be there. Go straight. The market should be somewhere there. See whether the stupid, I mean, that place that sells asam laksa.
Yeah.
No. Just go straight all the way. I should recognize the place. Pasa is... Oh, I don't recognize this. Ah, the... is this a Pasa? No, no, no. Pasa is this one here. This one is a Pasa.
Yeah.
So it should be... Ah, yeah, Asam Laksa is that, this one here. I think.
How to go in?
Find a place to park lah. See the people congregating there? Yep, that's the Asam Laksa. I think.
Awa.
Yes, that's the Asam Laksa.
No
Chinese ah.
Balik Pulau Tong Malay or Chinese?
Balik Pulau, no idea.
The other day, oh, when in don't know where. Come back out.
Too soon.
Wait. Oh, is it asam lasa?
Yeah, Kim asam lasa.
My. What day is today? Oh, until 5 p.m. and now it's only 4 p.m. so it's okay.
So I go, I cannot know no entry for. I go close at 5 o'clock. No entry. So I know my muscle.
Why different configuration already?
Hamai.
Yeah. I don't remember this parking lot.
That was how many years ago?
2 years ago. Oh, and this mural also I did not see. This old man mural. Yeah, you want to draw something, draw pretty girl lah, and draw old man for one.
Pay no
ah? Sure.
Yep.
Might have to pay.
I want to park the fellow. Here also got
chakri. Yep, it's the asam laksa. Space used to be quite shaded one because of the tree, but now it's all exposed because of this parking lot.
Yeah.
Cut down the trees, assholes. Thank God it's easy to park lah. So it's a win-win situation. Now it's enough time for...
Actually, next time we'll do Paga, do Kamang Paga. I think it's cheaper. Then after that, we'll make long wood.
Oh, you can buy shoes here.
Oh,
99 cents maybe.
No, I mean is that... Then after that, you can...